On Canvey Island, home of Charisma Crew, David is on his way to meet his dad, Jimmy. Having devoted the last 3 months preparing for the competition, he's got something he wants to get off his chest.
If I was to be honest, I think he thinks it's a fad. He's never gonna say street dancing is more credible than any other form of dance that he teaches because he can't do it. He's never done street dance. My dad's never done a windmill. I'm not saying he's not a good teacher in what he does, but he's never done any of these moves. He's never street danced in his life. He's gonna say to me, well, show me a street dance exam. And I'm gonna say, well, there isn't it. Well, he's gonna say, well, then what is it? It's just a bundle of moves, just someone just doing a load of rubbish, as you know, whatever, to whatever's in the charts.
Having recently lost his mum, getting Jimmy's approval for what he's doing has become more important than ever.
That was the first day in this house.
Blimmin' hell.
Yeah. First day out of the hospital from being born.
Wow.
Yeah. Brilliant.
I want to know what you feel about what I do.
I honestly think that street is... But street is now.
Right. See, now that sounds to me like you are... I'm not getting defensive. I am. But it sounds to me like you're saying street is now, and my feeling is that you think it's a fad.
No.
I'm just saying. Dad.
No, you're putting words in my mouth.
No. I'm just saying how I feel. I'm asking what you feel.
It's not new and it's not a fad. It's now a way of life.
I do my dancing for me because it's what I do and it's how I am. But I also do it to prove to you that I can do this
what you've achieved
and how important street dance is to me. My mum would always say to me when we were on our own, he will never let you become better than him. He will never let you become... He will never let you become the man. He will fight you and he will make sure that doesn't happen. True or false, obviously I don't... You know, it's irrelevant, but you understand, I'm not saying she's not... You were the winning.
Now I understand.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Oh, now I completely understand.
I'm not blaming
Now I understand. I understand even more now, all right? I really, really do. I really do. Now, that now all makes sense. Okay? Yeah, I know. That is... Yeah. I know. I understand. Yeah, but you overtook me so many years ago.